Wait so I can talk to you. Can't talk to you from over there. You need a drive or something?
No. Well, where would we go?
Drive around. You're in my class, right? Your name's, like, Tracy?
Yeah.
We can go someplace. Wherever.
No, I can't.
Well, see ya.
You know, you should probably get home, because it was like I was watching TV, and I heard that there was going to be this big blizzard and, like, big snowdrifts and frostbite. And...